Oh, stunning from Azarenka. Like she's never been away. She had Risa Ozaki running all over the place during that point. And it was more just a matter of when, not if.